That was a good first round. He's feeling the pain now.
That guy talks so much fucking shit.